guys. I'm Quinn Marie with Red Carpet Report. We are here at the Beverly Hilton for the NBC press tour.
Talk about handsomeness.
I don't know what was going on.
Can we do that?
I don't know what's happening. We can talk about whatever you want to talk about. But we probably should talk about the show.
Okay.
Just, you know, kidding. Just appease us. Okay. Yes, please tell us about Chicago Med.
Chicago Med is a new show from NBC and Dick Wolf. It's a part of the trilogy with Chicago Fire and Chicago PD. Yes. And, you know, when you're dealing with the police and fire departments, people get hurt.
True.
So they have to go to the hospital, and that's where we are.
And the other two shows are pretty insanely popular. Is any, like, pressure, like, when you found out about this, the shows being made, or, you know, auditioning or anything like that, where you like, ooh, you know?
You know what? I didn't feel the pressure as far as being a part of that great ensemble and that great kind of legacy to be a part of really two popular shows and us being kind of the third. It's kind of like this. I kind of imagined it. We're like the third child.
Okay.
You know, he or she kind of gets away with everything in that sense. So the pressure's off.
Okay.
Like, you know, Chicago Fire is kind of the firstborn. So all the pressure's on Chicago Fire to really kind of establish themselves. And the Chicago PD follow in their footsteps. And then you got good Chicago Med.
Yeah.
It's like the third child.
You can do whatever,
right?
You want.
So the pressure's kind of off. But no, I think we come from a great lineage and a great pedigree. And I think there's a huge responsibility.
Definitely.
And I think we just want to continue on that kind of legacy.
Because these shows are, they go on forever. I mean, there's people, like, the Dick Wolf shows are, they're pretty
Apatha,
special.
Our, one of our cast members, she's done a Dick Wolf show for 17 years.
Exactly, yeah.
So it's incredible.
A lot of staying power.
Yeah, but the amount of fans that actually stay with it, you know, I think it's a testament to the producers and the writers really, really creating these gripping characters and dialogue and situations that are very dramatic that people want to tune into week after week for 17 years.
Exactly. What can you tell us about your character?
I play Ethan. He's a third-year resident. He was, I guess, of a troubled youth,
but actually
joined the Army and became a medic and did 4 tours to kind of find his roots, find himself, and realize that his passion is really in medicine. So he put himself through school and now is a resident at Chicago Med.
Very cool.
Yeah.
What kind of, like, research did you do for this role?
What's funny is my brother is a PA, a physician's assistant over at Whittier Hospital, which is here in Southern California. And gosh, I must have shadowed him countless times
on
other parts and other roles and stuff. It's funny, the hospital and the staff all kind of know me there, and they're like, oh, his brother's
Brian,
here again.
Here
Brian's here again.
Yeah.
Do you wanna suit up? Do you wanna take this? You wanna take this patient?
Yeah.
So it's been great. It's really has. So I feel like I have a great grounding and a great kind of essence of what Ethan needs to be, but then really add to the storytelling of the producers and especially with the cast and the relationships. I think it'll really build this character that's just has a lot more depth and a lot more things that I'm really looking forward to playing.
Let's talk about the cast. How is set? How is everything, like, filming?
Well, we haven't shot yet.
You haven't shot anything yet?
No. We actually shoot September, I think mid-September.
Oh, okay.
But we've actually all met with each other, and it's so interesting because people talk about shows that love one another, and especially Chicago Fire and Chicago PD, but it really starts from the top down.
Yeah,
so with Dick Wolf, all the producers creating this kind of environment for that situation only allows us actors to kind of walk in with open arms and like an open heart to one another. And that's exactly what we feel with each other. I feel like we can continue on that love and that essence to really show that, especially through the lens. Because I feel like whether you script it or not, you know, you could totally see that if an actor or a particular character like one another, they do kind of...
Chemistry is there regardless.
It's huge. So I'm really looking forward to that. And I think we all generally are as well.
Awesome. And you guys are shooting in Chicago?
We are shooting in Chicago.
Okay. And you've been around?
I've been around in Chicago. I've shot a month in Chicago actually this past year.
Okay.
I fell in love with Chicago. Chicago's like got a cool, hip vibe city. It definitely has its roots and like history and stuff like that. And I've never experienced a Chicago winter, which might be a little different.
You will be experiencing a Chicago winter?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. We're going to be in the thick of it. Luckily, we're in a hospital, so we'll be indoors most of the time.
Exactly.
But again, with the cast that we have, I think we're all just going to, you know, warm each other's hearts and bundle up. And
we'll power through, I'm sure. I'm sure you'll find a way.
It'll be awesome.
It'll be cool.
Well,
we're looking forward to the show. Thank you so much.
Appreciate it.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to hit like this video. Also, subscribe for more interviews and leave me a comment with your new favorite show.